This is the Kaiser Wilhelm Gedächtniskirche. Yeah. Which is a memorial church. It is both a memorial to Kaiser William I and a memorial to the destruction caused by World War II. I sort of think that the new church looks very out of place next to the old church. And especially the tower. If you go on Street View and you look at the church from down there, then I think that the tower really blocks the view of the original church tower, and it looks very out of place. Also, this church has some really spectacular mosaics, and the original part of the church also had mosaics, but after the church had been damaged in World War II, most of the original part of the church was destroyed, and they didn't take much care to prevent damage to the mosaics, and they didn't take much care to take them down and then reconstruct them. Take them down so they could be reconstructed. And so, I think what I'd have done is I would have restored the old church or built a new church hall on that side of the tower. And I'd have built a new tower probably on that side, sort of further away than the current tower, because the current tower really blocks the view. I think what I'd have liked to have done was restored the church, although still left the cracked spires there as a symbol and memorial, because they're rather iconic. Then I went up the Siegessäule.